It's your boy, the Canadian Leroy here, and today we're checking out Diamond Shop for February 12th, 2023. We are getting so close to Valentine's Day. Heard news, the new emote actually left early. I don't understand. I just don't understand why they do this. But yeah, we have a new emote called Make Some Waves. Okay, I'm gonna guess that's an icon, so I'm gonna pick it up, and it's actually really good. But it says rare, but I think it's glitched. So yeah, Prismatic Pride Bundle is back, Maisie, the backing Skull G Biv, Kalidor Crusher, and Roy G Wrapped. You can get this for 1500 by itself, 1200, 500, 300. Wild card is back. Rapscallion, Surf Witch, Work It, Lazy Shuffle. Don't know why my top thing is showing. There you go. So weird. Whiteout is back. Tomato Head, Haze, Wine, Windmill Floss, Old School. Ava is back. Surf Rider, The Order, Dark Triceratops. Bite Mark and Pterodactyl Collider. McLaren is still here. Gears Festival is still here. All of these things are still here. That's still here. And that's it. Interesting. So yeah, the emo, this emo right here, that is gone for some reason. I don't understand why. I really just don't. Why are these emotes leaving? Because there was an emote way before this called You and Me, where it was a guitar emote, and that left like super soon. What is with these emotes leaving so soon? I don't understand. But that's it for the item shop, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next one, guys. Peace.